work to do here. 3 points down against the rivals.
Well, they can't afford to lose it and make it six, can they? So, challenge on the hands here.
Manchester City's lineup today. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. It's in off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, it's Manchester City in front.
Manchester City.
Mohamed Salah. By the defender.
Referee's not going to like that one.
Well, the player's not happy about the yellow card. It's a burden for him, of course, for the rest of the game now. And he's booked early on.
Yeah, he's saying, well, it's my first challenge, my first tackle, but the ref's not having any of it.
Well, he's gone into some traffic, but it could be dangerous here for the opposition. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Guiding it through. Well, it looked at Charles. Sterling. Challenges for the ball. Roberto Firmino. Henderson.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Sterling.
The Lord fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Fernandinho! It's a corner for Manchester City. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Kyle Walker to Robertson. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. De Bruyne with Walker. Slipped his man. And he's got to get it away now.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Corner swung in. Aguero! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Untidy work from Sadio Mane. Aguero. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberto Firmino. He's through! And now Bernardo Silva. Silva. Aguero.
De Bruyne.
It's Fernandinho. Fernandinho! Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Well, the target been headed in only one direction and a chance here, going to the crowd to get a goal.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Good block. Corner now for Manchester City. Short the corner this time. Knocked it away. Great piece of defending.
De Bruyne.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sterling, delivery to the far post. Trying to cross it, and in the end, bit of a waste, I think. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. It's De Bruyne, looking a problem until the clearance was made. Gets his foot in there. Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away. Kyle Walker.
really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Shots on here. Fantastic save.
Corner count rising.
Put in by De Bruyne. Cleared away, well away from goal. It's Bernardo Silva. Now Fernandinho. Now Fernandinho. Fernandinho. It's Salah now. Read that well with the interception. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool.
Roberto Firmino.
Strong challenge.
And the ball knocked away long.
Now Sadio Mane. Referee's not going to like that one.
Oh, Manchester City. A little blot on their record today. A yellow card for their man.
Yeah, I think he'll take that under the circumstances.
Salah! Got in the way. Good defensive clearance there. Mohamed Salah. Going for goal!
Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Stones.
Now De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Possession back with Manchester City now. Kyle Walker. Charge down. Cuts up.
A great difficulty there for Alisson.
Now Fernandinho.
Referee has indicated.
3 minutes to be added on.
3 minutes.
Sterling. Aguero. He is a saviour there. Really dangerous to that. Lost a player, and that lead might be quickly lost as well.
Yeah, never mind the fact he'll be suspended for future game or games. It's now that his absence might cost his team.
And it's kicked upfield by the keeper. And now Bernardo Silva. First touch was poor. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Big incident in the first.
Second period.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Very easy for the goalkeeper there.
It's a very good interception.
Roberto Firmino. Here's the chance. Out back off the... And shoots!
I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounce back off the frame of the goal. And now he's... He can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Aguero.
It's David Silva.
Liverpool take over possession again.
Super skills. Mohamed Salah.
Got the tackle in.
Chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
We've lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away.
Here's Aguero. Aguero! And Aguero, he scored!
Oh, wonderful stuff. We never had any doubt. I don't think he did. Nobody watching there did either. Always going to end up in the back of the net.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson, Mohamed Salah, moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. The shot's off. Edison with an easy save.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Fernandinho.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Gundogan.
It's Ilkay Gundogan.
Strong challenge. Fabinho.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Wijnaldum.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Could pull one back here. Well, with the extra man, it doesn't always lead to chances like this and a goal like this, but it has today.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch. They've switched play when it mattered and have made that advantage count.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Aguero.
Wijnaldum.
The break is definitely on.
Alexander Zinchenko. Fernandinho.
Sergio Aguero.
Sterling. Gets his cross in. Far too close. The cross to the keeper.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Roberto Firmino.
Gundogan.
Has a goal here.
Neatly intercepted.
Temple goes in.
Now the shot. Good connection. Just off target, over the top.
And that has blown up his foot.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Bernardo Silva. Weak challenge.
Jordan Henderson.
Roberto Firmino.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
They're trying to dispossess him.
And in he goes with the tackle.
There's a target at the front post.
Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
Fernandinho, Gundogan,
Sergio Aguero,
now Fernandinho,
Aguero,
although we're in front at half-time, they're still in front of Manchester City, and they should be in front when the final whistle goes.
Chance for the equaliser! That's a penalty!
Oh, can you believe it? That came out of the blue, didn't it?
He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Substitution is for Manchester City.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Number 20, Bernardo Silva. From Montevideo, number 19, Leo Lozano.
Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead, and the supporters, well, they've upped their game, there's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant, but it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Sterling.
Aguero,
and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Jordan Henderson
trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Roberto Firmino.
Could have been a penalty there, but a superb side tackle, got the ball cleanly.
Gundogan.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
A burst forward from Ilkay Gundogan.
Shot up!
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
The referee has indicated
that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And the responsibility for crossing is Walker's.
And he scores! It's getting better and better for them. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Manchester City, number 10, Sergio.